voice. Jammers have to go.
On the other stands agents of truth.
Better watch my step.
Loyalty. Keep them, boy!
On which side do you stand?
Special forces.
She got this way.
I should fuck up the jammer on the dish first. Of that bullshit. But there's the tower. Gotta flip the switch on the amplifier. Binga!
Hey, stay away. Is this thing on? Is this on? Oh, it's green! Hola, Yara! Welcome to Radio Libertad! A new station that is spreading Libertad's revolution from our hearts to your ears. No Anton, true, fake, Yaren bullshit here. We're giving you nothing but the truth and sweet beats. Speaking of which, here's a Maximus Matanzas classic to fire you up.
Danny, did you hear me? Did I sound good?
Yeah, it's old school, but it's gold, bicho.
Hey, Daniel's gonna love it. Otto's gonna lose his shit. Did you tell Clara yet?
No, because I'm talking to you. Enjoy the moment, bicho.
I have the power! Fuck Maria! I'm gonna ram Radio Libertad down Castillo's throat! Our music, Libertad's message, free speech wins! Viva Libertad!
Fuck yeah, bicho! ¡Viva Libertad!
Paso avanzando al ignorante con fuerza. Sigo al paso firme en resistencia. Esto no es ciencia, estamos en supervivencia. Paciencia, con paciencia pero segura. Seguimos defendiendo lo nuestro, nuestra cultura. Realeza, no tenemos tiempo para nobleza. Mi gente necesita valentía con esa fortaleza.
Clara, it's my lucky day. I just found Maria's TV studio.
Good. They grabbed one of our guerrillas. We think they're holding them inside. Free them. And Danny, a lot of Castillo's propaganda comes out of there. So do some damage.
Got it. Thanks, Clara. Okay, careful, Danny. Buenas noches. That's my dog. What did you find for me?
Not even legal. Fuck Castillo and his
paraíso. What was that?
No, I'm good. Key to something.
I don't have a grenade launcher, but I think I had a level 2 I unlocked a while back. I don't think I have any story missions right now to do. So I guess we just kind of figure it out. I hate doing those. There's those other type of missions. Well, there's these. We can do some of these. I haven't done any of them yet.
Good to see you, Danny.
Got some gasoline now. I won't have enough to do the fourth one, but or the third one, I mean, but whatever. Unless it's not gasoline. I should check what weapons I can buy. I think I can buy some better weapons now. Oh, here we go. Level 3 guns. Hello. MS-16L. Rocket launcher. Hello, RPG. Huh. Look at that. They got, like, nothing, though. That's all they got. Whew. I need some metal and some gas. I have no gas. No gas, no gasoline. What's this guy selling? A girl. Oh.
I have to be honest, I don't speak bark, amigo.
Well, I have already told you. You want a snack?
Yeah, you do.
There. Never work so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, Perito. Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
That was easy.
What have you got there?
That's
Chorizo, you're too good to me.
Hey, not bad. Oh, I got some meat. Hello.
You got stashes all over the place, little idiot.
A mysterious key, huh? Come on, get out of the way.
Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, Chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Oh, look at that, amigo. Got the little guy. Cool. I'll never use him, right? I mean, he probably can't do anything, right? What is this? Oh. Oh, he distracts enemies. Oh, so I never even looked at this dog. That's pretty cool. Jesus, 2,100 meters away? God's sake. Alright, we'll go there and we'll drive.
Hola. I want to talk to you.
I only want blast rounds right now. I want armored piercing. That's what I probably want. If I'd have to take a wild guess. I've been using the wingsuit the wrong the whole time. It's inverted controls. I've been upset. I've been literally diving straight into the ground. I hit down on the left stick and that literally just... Wow. I thought the wingsuit was broke, but it was me. I was hitting the wrong button the whole time. I'm upset. So when I jump off a cliff, I've been hitting down like this. But you're supposed to hit up. I've been hitting the wrong button the whole time. And we're not going to deal with that. Hate it here.
Better be careful.
Here we go. I don't know if there's enemies down here or not. I guess we'll find out. I guess not.
Hey Elvis, I found Ramon's hideout. And I found Ramon too. No, I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Well, so about what he deserved then. But you still gotta find those spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right.
Oh, duh.
On one of these juiced up boosters. Great. Elvis, what the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
Out of here. If Rooster start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man. Just don't leave without Gordito Spurs.
I say I can't see anything. Oh shit, that's one fucked up bird.
Shotgun is doing well, as it says. All the gasoline. What is hitting me now? Oh my. I got what I needed, I think.
Fucking Dios.
There's chickens everywhere.
I barely made it out alive.
Okay. Alright. You got the spiders though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.